Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this box. It's a TP-Link range extender. Now we don't normally have range extenders in our portfolio, but there is a place and time for a range extender. You really should pay the most money that you can for a range extender to get the best speed and therefore the best ability for repeating. So we're going to have a look at the TP-Link RE650. This is the device itself. But we'll have a look at that in a moment. So you're gonna get a few pieces of paper. You are going to get a conformity guide there. You're going to get a license notice for the software that's running, and you're gonna get a quick start guide. This is a super simple device. You just need to use the mobile app, or if you do have WDS button on the front of your router, you can push that and you should be able to pair it with this. What is a range extender? A range extender connects to another wireless router or access point, and as if it was a device, a laptop, a mobile phone or whatever, and then it creates another wireless network for you to join. So essentially it repeats it. You're going to put this a distance away from your current router, all right, and that will then hopefully give you some increased speed. You do just really need to remember you need to get this faster than your current connection, generally at least twice as fast. So because you do lose half of the overall speed of a device really as it repeats, because wireless can't, in basic terms, do send or receive at the same time. All right, so this is what you're doing. This is an AX2400, I think it is, or a 2600, which means it can do about 2 gig a second. So even at a quarter of that speed, this should be good for a 250 megasecond repeat. So let me show you the device itself. Here you've got your indicators that this is running on 2.4 or 5 and your power there. You've got these antennas, it comes flat in the box, and then we lift those up to give you the best signal strength that you can. On this side, we have some more of the pairing and connection buttons and LEDs there. We have a power socket there. The idea is just going to plug that straight into a power point. And over on this side, we've got an Ethernet port here, because we can use this in basic terms as a wireless bridge. So you could plug this into your power socket, let this repeat your wireless, and then plug in a laptop or a switch or something, and then take it down to a wired connection. Look, these are not going to be as good as a mesh, but they are going to give you the ability to extend your wireless as you need. This should work with pretty much any 2.4 or 5 gigahertz wireless connection, or with some of the other TP-Link devices that it will pair with. This is probably going to want to be no more than about 5 or 6 meters away from your access point to repeat it. But that depends on the walls and everything else, but that should give you some ideas of what this device can do. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got loads more box unopenings on wireless networking and firewall devices, how-to guides, how to set up mesh, how to set up TP-Link and MADA, how to get the best out of your wireless. So do subscribe and stay up to date.